Good morning, Warren Tech students and staff. I'm Matt.
I'm depressed.
This is your Knightline news for Friday, April 8th. So, cool news. Money for the dance and permission slips are now due by Wednesday, April 13th. But now we're only trying to accept checks at the moment. So if you can, checks are preferred, but we can take cash. Tickets are $10 each, but if you want to buy a couple's ticket, it's $15 for two. The dance will go from 6 to 9 p.m. on Thursday, April 14th after school. We will be allowing outside guests, but they must be in high school, so make sure to get those permission slips in. If you're interested in attending, tickets will be available during both lunches along with the permission slips for outside guests. Again, everything is due back by this Wednesday. Thank you.
Reminder to students to park in their assigned parking spot. If you don't have an assigned parking spot, please see Ms. Harper in the main office, spots 192 through 196 are reserved for the auto shop or Mr. Danner.
Any junior boys interested in attending NJ Boys State this year, please see Mr. Uchuli as soon as possible. Boys State is the gathering of 1,000 11th grade boys for a week where they are made aware of the duty, privileges, and responsibilities of American citizenship. This program provides a fundamental understanding of self-government. Boys State will run from June 19th through June 24th and will be held at Rider University this year. Again, see Mr. Uchuli to apply.
A few reminders for seniors. Senior trip money and permission slips are due by May 1st, and there are only 50 seats available, so get your money in as soon as possible. Also, prom money and permission slips are due as soon as we get back from spring break on the 19th of April, so don't miss out.
The Military Appreciation Club will be hosting Parmageddon on Friday, April 22nd from 4 to 7 p.m. in the Knights Cafe. Patrons must choose from chicken parm, meatball parm, eggplant parm, or sausage parm combined with a side of potato salad for $10. All profits collected during this fundraiser will go to the Fisher Foundation, Fisher House Foundation. The Fisher House Foundation is the best known for its network of 91 comfort homes where military and veteran families can stay at no cost while a loved one is receiving treatment. These homes are located on major military and VA medical centers nationwide and in Europe, close to the medical center or hospital it serves. Please email Mr. Lilly at lilyp@wctdeck.org to place an advance order, or you may order the day of the event. Advance orders are preferred. And that is all the time we have for today on Knightline News. I am Matt.
I'm depressed.
Have a great day, Warren Tech.